just tell me what you think about the situation here in this state for all of us human beings.
Well, I think that we're living in a huge country that, because of its size, isn't really able to keep itself together. And we're living in a society in which our government is rapidly failing and falling apart and becoming disassociated from the people, in which we're living in a society that is continually fed pablum in the radio and all the mass communications, in which everything we hear and see, just because of the size and the nature of passing information, becomes distorted. We're living in a society that's that doesn't even think of itself as being an aggressor or fighting a war, and yet here we are, and there it is, you know. And it's a pretty greedy society because of the capitalistic element in it. People do just outrageous things to other people for money.